See that lawyer to run deep, you hear me?
But you knew that though.
On my mama, I fuck with y'all niggas the strong way, you hear me the long way. Speaking of long way, let me holler that long way.
First and foremost, let me holler that long way. Okay, we gon' take this shit all the way back. Taught you how to rap, taught you with my brother how we were together like cocaine and crack. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't be the voice of Tuscaloosa. Okay, yeah, I give you that. Cause you was a judge that night at the club and you told them pick me cause them other niggas whack. Then I met Marshawn, that's when I wrote Bells. Yeah, we recorded that in Bonita Terrace. And then I wrote X, bitch, shot the video. Now the whole city taking y'all niggas serious. So now I got all these niggas in the trap trying to rap. Temple World put Double R on the map. Double R put Temple World on the map. It don't matter cause we all helped each other, no cap. And yeah, I admit I was wrong for saying you niggas snitching and I ain't seen no paperwork. But the streets say you nigga was snitching first, so just kill that noise, put it in the dirt. Like that night in the A1 Chase L tried to play me on live, it really had my feelings hurt. We ain't even falling, now I'm really hurt. So I'm feeling like fuck trying to make it work. All these niggas do it made me feel like an outsider, like they don't even fuck with me. How we 20 deep and a nigga push me off the stage, and y'all don't even touch the nigga. I'm a man, you know I jump right back on the stage, and then I went and punched the nigga, but at the same time I feel like the whole game should at least stop the nigga. And dude, I thought you were my dog, so how you gon' try to play me with that gay shit? Took your videos off my playlist, hit you where it hurt, I ain't sick shit. I remember that night we was all in the shed talking about how one day we gon' make it. But at the same time, 75% of these niggas are rhyming really on some fake shit. I remember them nights at the rollway, how we turned that bitch up air all the day. Double R two guns, I ripped it every day. Wish we could've ended in a better way. Hell nah, this ain't no apology. Let her go and do what you niggas gon' do. I'm just telling the truth. When shit got real, all you niggas left me hanging like a noose. And when Vito died, yeah, that shit fucked up my mind. Days and nights I was crying. I ain't even go to the funeral. I felt like you niggas was on that fuck shit at the time. I went to the wake. You know I couldn't let my nigga go out without seeing his face. God told me keep his name alive, so watch it went on and put out the mixtape. So what it gon' take for us to be straight? Cause we can D up and then do the handshake. Cause I ain't gon' lie, nigga, Miss B Street, I just wanna pull up and give me a play. Shout out to me Amon, shout out to me Tanya. I look at both of y'all like y'all with my mama. I really hate we had to go through the drama, but I'm sick of being tired and I'm tired of being humble. Now tell me how we let the money get between us. Tell me how we let these bitches get between us. Shit went low when I start fucking with KK. I admit I was thinking with my penis. Fucked around and fell in love with the slut. Now she got me into it with my homeboy Diddy. He brought her to the yo, she recorded a song that day. She was at the crib sucking my wee wee. I do not beef over pussy, my nigga, cause she told me you was a cousin, my nigga. I do not trust these little hoes, cause all of these bitches come a dime a dozen, my nigga. Not back to the subject, my nigga. I guess I'm really in my feelings, cause I really fuck with them niggas. No,